Yesterday, I forgot to give it to you.
Where did you get that?
I found it yesterday. Isn't it neat?
It's taboo.
What's taboo?
It's supposed to make all kinds of bad things happen.
Like my wipeout yesterday?
Do you think what David said about this is true?
How can an old piece of wood bring you bad luck unless it hits you in the head?
Yeah, it's just an old superstition, Bobby.
I don't think I want it anymore.
That stone.
You want it?
Why not? It'll make a great souvenir.
Bad luck! Come and get me!
Boys.
It could have killed me.
It's a spider.
I think it's fine. It's just stunned.
It scared me to death.
All right, give me a bag so I can put it in. Thanks. Now let me get this out of here before your mother sees it and she gets all uptight.
Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Honey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Nothing?
Nothing.
Oh, you are sneaky. Sneaky but sweet.
What do you mean?
Were you gonna put that under my pillow?
What do you mean under your pillow?
That's it. It's the coral pin.
This is not a coral pin.
It's not the jade bracelet either?
Not a jade bracelet either.
Then it's the coral pin.
It's not the coral pin.
It is the coral pin. It is not the coral pin.
I don't want this thing anymore.
Me neither. That's a bad luck charm.
Come on, you dingleys. That idol has nothing to do with it.
Steve, bad luck.
You see those faces on the mountains over there? The old islanders said they were made a long time ago.
Sounds kind of wild.
Yeah, I thought so. Those islands were made of those foolish stories.
You mean like the idol I found?
Yes. You guys don't believe in all that jazz, do you?
Now, Dave, a lot of strange things have been happening since we found this thing, and we'd like to know a little bit more.
The only person I think that could help you with that is old man Holloway.
Mr. Holloway?
Yeah, he believes in all that stuff.
Can you tell us where he lives?
Yeah, he lives around over there.
We gotta find him.
Yes, it is bad luck. Bad things come to those who touch it.
And we should throw it away.
No, once you touch taboo, taboo stays.
You mean there's no way we could get rid of it?
Only one way, if you have the courage to take it back.
Back? Back where?
To the ancient burial grounds of kings.
Burial ground?
Taboo will be gone once you put it back.
Do you know where this burial ground is? Could you tell us a little more about it?
When I was a little boy, grandfather told me the way, but he told me it was bad, so I don't go.
Would you tell us where it is?
We gotta get rid of that thing.
Please, Mr. Holloway. I will tell you.
Yeah. Honest, Dad. It's a real terrible taboo.
Oh, honey, that's just a superstition. Then how do you explain all the awful stuff that's been happening since we found it?
Greg gets wiped out by a wave. And a spider crawls across the room, it's just a coincidence, not some ancient taboo.
No, of course. The ancient taboo only has the power to imagine, too.
Just take it home to your friends, and they'll get a kick out of it.
Like, I know I don't like it.
What are we going to do about it?
Well, according to Mr. Holloway, there's only one thing we can do. We have to take it back to the ancient ruins.
That sounds kind of spooky.
Besides, Mom and Dad would let us never go anyway.